look at Doug Lytle, who is attempting to clear 18 feet, 1/2 inch. Earl Bell of the United States has already done it. Lytle has cleared 17, 8 and 1/2, and this will be, as you can see, the time ticking down. He still has a minute, if he so chooses, to attempt to clear 18 feet, 1/2 inch.
Al, you may see him take a good part of that minute waiting for this wind to shift, which it looks like it's done a little bit of, and there he goes.
So he's going to take advantage of it. Can he get over 18 feet? No. Knocked it off on the way up. Lytle missing his first of three attempts.
You have to be very careful with pole selection here with this wind. That pole looked a little stiff for him. I think he was expecting that he might have a bit of a tailwind, and he didn't quite get the wind that he needed, and he hit it just barely with the feet on the way up.
Meanwhile, Jürgen Hingson, 6'10 and a half, 6'10 and a quarter, his second attempt at that height, and despite the knee problem, he is up and over. Remember, Daley Thompson only cleared 6'8", so Hingson is trying to snip that lead. All right, meanwhile, let's go next door to the sports arena and check in with how